got a point. Spartans should have checked in already.
You heard those shots. Sounded like a firefight to me.
How do you know, Phanos? Georgia's been late before, and the rebels, I mean, maybe they are just showing a militia how to shoot straight.
In this fog, unlikely. Okay.
Nobody asked you, Sergeant. We're not your island.
That's enough. Squad leaders, this is how it's going to go. Spartan group had failed to report, and there's been some gunfire near here. Point Lambda. Basically, this area. As you can see, it's right on their patrol route. Of course, we haven't seen shit for days. The weather has us blind, and there is good chance Akantaros' rebels are taking advantage of that fact. I would say they've already made a play for Areno, effectively putting our forces on the back foot. The town's half empty and could have fallen without anybody knowing about it.
Huh.
Truth is, we can't risk waiting. We must take the initiative. Now, Mavros. He's volunteered to lead our reconnaissance team, Chimera. They will locate our lost squad and ID enemy positions and armor before a full-scale offensive. Yes, we're staging an attack. First, however, we must soften their defenses by calling in a rocket strike. Some of you may know Color Sergeant James. His group, Callsign Falcon, have a provider on standby. Their involvement will not be the subject of any discussion. Once everything's set,
I wonder who it is,
then. Centaur will advance on Areno from the south and west. Chimera will then swoop in from the west. As soon as we capture the town, we may need to defend against quick reaction forces here and maybe here from the north. So, be prepared. Any questions? No? Then gear up.
Let's get this done. I like how he said that we shouldn't ask who is going to do the artillery for us. He just said no questions. We're not going to talk about it.
You team's outside. It's slim pickings, but there's gear and weapons upstairs. Go ahead and take what you need. But hurry it up. Clock's ticking.
Okay. Well, hey, guys. We're going to be trying out the Tac Ops DLC. It's in Dev Branch, so things might be changed in the final version a little bit. But right now, you can play it, I think, for free. He said we have guns we can choose from up here. Let me see what we've got. Okay, we got 200-round belts. That'd be 400 rounds. What is this? That'd be 120 rounds out of an AK-12. I'll probably go with the AK-12. I like the TRG, especially with the grenade launcher. It would be useful, but I think that the AK-12 is just so good in ARMA. I'm going to have to grab that. It's my best bud in this game. We could have also grabbed the little Mark 18, and it is indeed slim pickings right now. There's not really much to grab. I mean, can we even... Oh, there's something here. Ooh. We could pack an RPG. Yeah, let's pack an RPG. Let's make it a little bit more explosive. We might be a little bit heavier. But, yeah, cool. Okay.
Panos, how's the Gorgon working out for you?
Yeah. Finish them repairs. But those tires, you shut out. It's not easy to replace them.
Huh. Gorgon?
Well, tell you what. Next time you want a 22-ton killing machine, go and ask someone else.
Mr. James?
I don't think so. We've got the first one.
Wow. There's even custom new, like, Gorgons.
Yeah, but they are bringing in the guns.
These? They're antiques. We need the proper weapons. Not hand-me-down shipped in on a sly from fuck knows where.
CTRG have to keep their distance, Deimos. You know they can't commit.
Yeah, look at this. There's even a tan one over here. That's pretty cool. I like when they add different camouflages to vehicles and stuff, because that makes missions a lot more interesting. Wonder if you can make, like, sub-factions. Man, I feel like these missions are so much better than the vanilla campaign. Like, whoever's making these missions, they're already better.
Move, lads. It's getting light. If you come across Spartan, call it in. We'll organize extraction.
Got it.
Okay, let's see.
Olympus Chimera. The Brits are in position and we are proceeding on task. Over.
All right, Chimera. Identify defenses and armor. All call signs and artillery support are waiting on your mark.
Copy that, Olympus. See you on the other side. Out.
That was definitely an AF squad I just spotted. I just started
okay,
to scan.
Keep it quiet. This fog gives us an advantage. But it won't help us much if we get into trouble.
Let's see that. It's a wrecked Strider. It's good that we got a recomposition up here. Oop. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just go down in the valley. I don't think with this fog you can really see a lot, so I'm just gonna go straight into it. I've got the AK-12 with 4 mags, I think. Yeah, 4 mags total. The RPG with 3 rockets. I've got 2 grenades. Do I have smokes? I have 1 smoke grenade. Okay. Just trying to get an inventory of what I got. I think I've got 2 AT rockets as well and 1 HE. So if I need to take out a tank, I definitely could. If I need to take out any light vehicle, easily could. So I think we are ready to go. It is kind of dark, but I don't think it's dark enough to use night vision. Yeah, see how bright it is? It's not dark enough to make night vision really functional here. I would, but especially in foggy areas like this, you really want to have a wide field of view because people could just sneak up on you at any point. I think fog does a lot more than people think in terms of how much it cuts down your visibility, especially on your peripheral vision. Fog is like a really, really fun thing to play in an airsoft. In real life, it's super fun whenever you actually have like an airsoft morning where it's just super foggy. Everybody's like, yeah, it feels like a video game now. You can't see anything past 50 meters. Yeah, that's when airsoft is the most fun. That's almost something that should be in airsoft, to think of it. Because, like, you know, the range of a gun maximum is like 200 feet, usually. So, you're not going to be... Oh, we're going way off our original route. But yeah, the range of an airsoft rifle is like 200 feet. So if you have a 200-foot fog, then nobody's going to see each other and start just shooting at each other for no reason, you know? They're going to be actually able to hit targets if they see them. Okay, we're going to stop at this shed just to get a tiny bit of hardcover and scan the rest of this landscape. I'm thinking about a breath as well. Carrying this RPG and this AK. Ooh, hello, Strider. Is that alive? No, it's got bullet holes in it. I think it's dead. It's got bullet holes in the side, so usually that means it's been shot up. I guess that's totally kind of a given. I'm like, my detective skills say that vehicle has been attacked with bullets. Okay, I think we're clear. I'm gonna go ahead and continue. Not with the 1911, thank you. We'll go over to this next rock house. That'll give us a little bit more cover. I see something actually up on that hill. What is that? Is there enemy positions up there? It doesn't look like there's any sandbags or anything, so I'm guessing not. But there could be a hostile sniper up there. Or just maybe a machine gunner in an Overwatch position or something like that. Okay, we made it to this house. House is clear. What do these newspapers say? Where's my furniture? I love that one. I love that one. It's basically making a joke to Arma 3 itself and saying like, hey, we don't have furniture in any buildings because of optimization. So let's make a meme out of it. Okay, so where was that Strider? Wasn't it over... There it is. Okay. It's in the middle of an open field. It's in the middle of like a cut grass open field. And we're in a big bowl of a valley too. Let me approach this kind of slowly. Take out my binos and kind of just look around. I feel like this Strider just being in the middle of an open field is really weird. And there's bodies and stuff. And there's... I don't know what that is. There's things on the ground. Oh, there's guns over there. There's other stuff on the ground over there. Yeah, so somebody died here. And recently, too, because the car is still smoking. and they heard gunshots. Remember, they heard gunshots and the squad went missing. But we're not AAF. We're another entirely different group, so I don't really know. And they were driving to the left. What's over to the right? Oh, okay. Okay. That's a HMG. I don't know what I don't think that's us. Okay. Yeah, they've got nods on too. That's scary. They've got a marksman and an HMG and a really, really cool bunker area. I really like that little makeshift bunker thing. If that's a new like thing you can put in missions, that's pretty neat, cuz I barely saw that. Yeah, let's take some shots at this guy. I don't know. If they don't see me now, they might not see me when I get over there. Here, I'm going to tell my guys to stop. Welcome. I'm going to keep them staying there. I'm going to go walk out. I know they're aiming straight at me, but they just might not see me. It might be a little bit too dark or something, so I'm just going to sneak up to this. And, I mean, that guy's on an HMG tripod, so he's going to be sitting perfectly still. Yeah, there's three dead AAF soldiers right here. Is the gun working this? I might actually just snipe those guys really quick. Yeah, I'm going to do so.
Olympus Chimera. What? One rebel OP is clear.
What's happening?
But you shouldn't take any unnecessary risks.
Yeah, no problem. Out.
Over here. I hear them. I hear them.
Spartan? Fuck! Where are you?
Who's alive? Who's alive? This guy? Help survivor? Is he alive? Yeah, he's moving. How do I help him? Heal survivor space.
Okay. This should help.
The ceasefire. They fired first.
Forget about it. We need to get out of here.
There's a hunter's lodge. I can make it.
Okay. This should help.
The ceasefire. They fired first.
Yes, I know.
Forget about it. We need to get out of here.
There's a hunter's lodge. I can make it.
Thanks for saying it twice.
Falcon, this is Chimera. Spartan's been ambushed. We got one survivor. Moving to A, small house on grid 094172. Over.
Good enough, Chimera. We'll RV with your guy there. Out.
Okay. So he's gonna go in that house. Okay. So do we just leave him, I guess? Task completed. Help survivor. Okay, we're done. We're done with that guy then. So, are we moving up to the... Okay, I'm going to tell my guys to regroup.
Fall back.
Roger that.
This is spooky. This is real spooky. I like the animation. They added an animation when you're wounded or something. That was pretty cool. Every little bit helps the immersion, you know? So these guys, what guns do they have? Because if... I mean, I don't mean to be a looter, but if they had AK-12s or AKMs, I kind of want some ammo. Just to bring something extra. Okay, here's my squad. I guess I'll go ahead and continue on. Oh yeah, these people are bloodied up. Yeah, they all had MK-20s, all 5.56 weapons and TRGs. Okay, well, I'm gonna go to the left. Man, I really wanna check out that fort though. Ooh, what's that? What's that light? Oh shoot. Okay, that's an HMG. I can't even see those guys. Hey, I got one with the RGN. I'm gonna toss another. I can't see any of them. Nice job, auto rifleman. Holy crap. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Quick, let's get out of here. Oh my gosh. That was a really cool firefight. I got some lucky RG in throws too. Oh shit, I hear the off-road coming. Get some hard cover, guys. Ooh, that's spooky. 100 meters, right up ahead. Woo! Holy crap. Whoa! Hey, whoa! Ah!
600 meters, southeast.
Clear strong point. Okay, yeah, let's move. Let's just move. No, let's not. Let's not pay attention to that. Let's get behind the hill, please. Behind the hill. Yes, come on. Come on, guys. Wow. I'm impressed. I love Arma. It's so cool sometimes. Oh, contact's to our left as well. I'm gonna shout that out.
Contact, 200 meters left.
What is he doing? Whoa! There we go. He's flopping around. Hey, there's another one.
Contact, 300 meters, northeast.
Oh gosh, dang it! No, we gotta get up into the strong point. I'm gonna get up here. No. Ah, dang it.
Soldier, 100 meters left.
This is awesome. I really like this new barricade if this is a new thing. It looks nice. Woo, this is tense. This is
200 meters left.
Oh, I got him. APC, Fort East? East, okay, East. Yeah, what was shooting at us with the HMG earlier? What was that? Oh, I see something moving. What is that? Dang it, now I'm hurt. Oh, I see.
Yeah, receiving, Falcon.
You survivor from Spartan? I got an idea where his friends are.
I'm not sure I follow. Over.
Didn't he say? Some of the lads from Spartan. The rebels have them holed up somewhere.
And you know where?
Check your map. 100-170. It's gotta be the place. Big shed.
Okay.
Could be. I'll see if I can get a closer.
Oh, man.
Chimera, out.
Yeah, that thing's coming our way. Is there any... What's here? What is here? Okay, there's more mags in my AKM. That's nice. 300 and it's probably 400 meters away.
600 meters southeast. Soldier, 100 meters.
Now it's 350. Come on, just stop moving, stop moving, stop moving, stop moving. It's got to be 3 or 350 right now.
Bang.
Yes. Whoa! That's a GL.
Hoplite. Center. Rolling out.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Give them hell for Altis and the Free Republic.
Okay. Wait, so did that count as the rocket strike? Cause that was just my rockets. Oh, that's so cool, look at them. They're all going crazy. Okay, we got another tank there though. I don't have any more rockets.
To Chimera. We got incoming mortar fire. Find and eliminate those guns. Out.
They're up on the hill that way. Yeah, I already see them. Never mind. I don't see them. Oh man, I have no clue what to do. Okay, so we're getting engaged from that direction. Oh, I see where the mortars are. Okay. Group with me, guys. Come on. Got one. Shoot. Not getting the second one, though. Let's move up the hill this way.
Standing GL. 75
Wow. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to get the captives just yet. Until we get these mortars. I guess my guys killed these auto riflemen down there. Yeah, they're both dead. Cool. Good job, team. Whoa! What even? Oh, I thought that huge explosion sound was the crack that went by me. I was like, did a tank with a sabo round just fire at me? I think that's a Lynx. I think that's a big 50 cal or something. Yeah, I still hear the mortars. Come on, guys, we gotta kill these mortars.
Hostile down.
Okay, I see the mortars.
Hop right to Chimera. We got incoming artillery fire.
Yeah, I know, buddy. I know.
Expedite. Neutralize those mortar teams.
Oh, shit.
Hold on, Hoplite. Out.
I'm about to. Woo! I think we neutralized them. Oh no! That's more mortars. That is definitely more mortars. Oh no. Where's that HMG or whatever that is? I see the mortars. I need to take them out quick. I think all my guys are dead. Shoot, come on. Come on, guy. I know you're injured, but just get some accurate shots off. Oh no. Come on. Now, I got one. Where's that? Is that a guy? It was a guy. I think he's dead. He's dead. I think my entire team is dead. Oh gosh, I better run. Oh no! Go! It's gotta be like 15 more seconds. But he's probably... Oh my gosh, yeah. Woo. Okay. That's not fun. This mission is awesome. This is terrifying, but so cool. Okay. I think... Oh, is that a new house? That's an entirely new house right there. Man, if they add new stuff like that, that's gonna be great. Nope, you dead. You ain't gonna do any more mortar stuff today, buckaroo.
Olympus, we're in control of those mortars. Over.
Pleased to hear that, Chimera. Though be advised, it's likely some kind of QRF is inbound.
Yeah,
destroy
I know.
Destroy the artillery or dig in and hold them off. Out.
Destroy the artillery or dig in and hold them off. Oh gosh, I don't know how to destroy it. There's nothing here. Yeah, there is. There is something here. Because I'm not going to be able to hold off an attack. Hmm. Yeah. Oh yeah. It knows what I want. Wait, oops. Okay. Whoa, hey. Okay, it's a little bit early for that. I didn't expect you guys to be here that quick. Are there flares popping?
Olympus, this is Hoplite. a pair of flares above Reno. Copy, we can see them too. That will be the signal for reinforcements. All teams, better get ready for them. Out.
I don't see anybody over there. I don't really see many people anywhere, to be honest. I'm gonna put a claymore here, facing that way. And I'm gonna get into this house. I'm gonna put another one on this side of the house. Because I think they're approaching from this way, and if they come around this house, then they'll be dead. This is so bad, though. I'm like one versus a squad, probably. Am I loaded, right? I'm loaded. Yeah. Oh, I can't see past that camo net either. Yeah, he said possible QRF from that direction. I'm probably supposed to be inside. I'm probably supposed to be over there right now. You know, let's just head that direction. I'm gonna put some claymores here. We're gonna get the heck out of here. We're gonna take one of these trucks. Man, I'm gonna need some actual medicing soon, though. Cause I am hurt bad. Let's go. And if we rescue these captives as well, I think we should be able to probably recruit them. Make them part of the squad and stuff. Hopefully there's nobody over here that's gonna shoot and kill me. Okay, yep, there they are. Hey, guys. Oh, wait. Not today, buddy.
Hey! Get us out of here!
Hold still.
You don't have to yell, I'm right here. Like he was laying down looking the other direction. So, are they gonna get guns? If they get guns, then I'll be happy. Is he heading over to the rifles? He's going inside, I think. I've got this rocket on my back. Oh gosh, there's a strong point up there, isn't there?
What?
For a former rebel, you are all right.
Sure. Come on, let's go.
Let's check this building though, because there might just be some greenbacks in here too. Oh, nope, we're good. Okay. Alright, so I've got to support the main assault, so I'm going to move in. But man, do I need a medic.
Olympus Chimera, come in.
Send it.
Seems like we get a foothold on the town.
Oh, they got guns
okay,
too.
Chimera,
sweet.
Stand your ground. Support Hoplite and Centaur. It is imperative the enemy do not retake Orino. Crush their resolve and prevent any counterattack. Out.
Hmm. Let me see what it's gonna give me to do this. Some explosive satchels. Some charges. I wonder what these are for. I mean, most of the reinforcements are coming from the opposite direction, right? They're coming from that way. I think so, right? Yeah, it's northeast. I think we'll just move in like usual. There's a civilian. Yeah, we'll just move in and see what happens. Let me check this crate too. Yeah, it's the same thing. I'll grab another PMCL, but I don't think I really need it. I'm gonna drop all my 1911 too. I don't really need this stuff. And 5.56 mags. Yeah. Lots of stuff that I didn't need that I was carrying right then. Okay. Can I carry a charge? Satchel? Yeah. Cool. What's wrong with that? Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Oh, I see them. He's right under that rock. Yeah, there's a lot of AF moving in that south side or north side. Got one.
Soldier, 600 meters southeast.
You know, I'm gonna take out that house right in front of me. Ouch, that's so close. Oh, it's behind.
Soldier, 700 meters east.
I think I'm taking fire from behind. I have no clue. I'm gonna get in this elephant grass though, pretty quick. That really sounded like it was from behind. That big 50 cal sound, at least. Okay, these are the rebels we're joining. These AI aren't on the main road. They sound really close, though.
Chimera to Olympus. Arenosaurus.
Nice. Not fully.
Rearm and regroup. We must them out.
Oh, they're running away. Oh, civilian, are you kidding me? Okay, he was walking in the center of a road. That's your fault, buddy. I'm a rebel. I don't care about you. But I gotta admit, okay, you gotta admit though, he was literally walking, he was just done with life. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go to the question mark up here? Mission complete. Okay, cool. Whew. That was a really cool mission. I like the large assault ones when it's a lot of combined warfare. When you get to kill tanks and hop on mortars, or not even hop on mortars, but just, you know, do a lot of different tasks. That's pretty cool. That was a fun mission to do. Well, alrighty guys, that was the first mission of the TAC Ops DLC. The next episode will be up tomorrow, and it's pretty action-packed as well. I'm really excited to show you guys that one, because this one was pretty action-packed, but the next one is even more insanity, and we drive an APC around and just kill so many bad guys. So it's going to be really, really cool. Excited to show you guys that one, but hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one.